Yeah, hi. So we were talking about this current form of the payment that we already talked about, the post GPI. How does it look? The details of each GPI component. So we'll dive deep into now GPI component. Now SWIFT GPI has three different components: tracker, observer, and directory. So tracker is something, which looks like this. So this is like a overview about, how the payment is flowing from bank A, bank B, bank C, the same one that, we have seen in the example. Okay. We can see the current status of it. We can see the amount. We can see the charges. So when I say amount, it is like what amount exactly needs to be transferred to the beneficiary. The charges it is going to deduct it. The duration it is going to take to reach the beneficiary account, and the tracking number. See, this is the same unit tracking number that was associated with the payment. Now again, this is the ordering customer, wherein the bank A, which is residing in South Africa. So bank A being the Absa Bank, which is in South Africa, Joburg. So it has initiated at what, 14th March, 2:30 p.m. EST. Okay. And the sender reference number, which is originated by the bank A, and the sender deduct. So these are the charges which are deducted by this particular bank. The same repetition happens with the intermediary bank, which is residing in France. Okay. And finally, the Bank of America, which is residing in United States, which is the corporate two or the seller's bank. Okay. So now here we can see the complete view. The good part about this dashboard is this dashboard is located in the cloud, where the SWIFTNET JPI is residing. So each bank is entitled to send a status update or in between tracking with respect to this particular transaction. So consider the number of transactions, flowing through like this, and each one getting updated in this particular portal. Now here we can see the number of transactions, and then when you click on the transaction, you can see the complete view of it. What is the current status? So let's say if it is in progress, if it has reached up to bank B, the current progress will be in pro sorry, current status would be in progress. What will be the amount transferred and the charges deducted so far? Okay, and the same way continues. Here you can have clear prediction about, how much amount it is going to take, because the hops will be visible, but it won't be, moving in that direction. It will be moving in that direction. Now, with the help of this SWIFT Web Access, so we have SWIFT Access, we have SWIFT. Cut, please.